Good job. Yep, it's the sulfur that they're removing. They want to not even put the sulfur into the combustion chamber so they don't have to deal with all those weird sulfur oxides and so on and scrub them out, and they don't have to deal with that form of pollution that can lead to acid rain. Great job. Follow the link below this video to go on to question 2.